see you head over the shower thing. Okay. Since y'all think I'm capping, I'm just really not this tall, right? Y'all must really think I'm just not this tall. Like, I don't know why y'all think this. I don't know where y'all getting this from. But let's go to the bathroom. I gotta go to the bathroom that's upstairs because the bathroom in my room is built for tall people specifically. Like, I had to get it built that way because I'm so tall. So let's go to a normal sized bathroom. It'd be people like you, right? If you're shorter than me, bro, hit that follow, bro. That's all I gotta say. Like, that's all I gotta say. That's all I gotta say. But since you wanna be like that, right? Since you wanna be. What's good with you, bro?
Patient is Ruby and she's 8, and last time she was here she bit my finger off while I was putting on braces. But now she's getting her braces off. Okay, Ruby, open up. Perfect. Bottom looks good. Time for the top. Top looks good. Now let's brush her teeth. Fat glove. Let's do the bottom first. Now both. Okay, now let's get the braces off. This side. Bottom braces are off. Top is also. Now let's put her retainers on. Okay, let's get the bottom pushed down. Ow! Not again. Time for the top, I guess. Now that you're done, you need to leave.
Told me this place called Jollibee is really good. I got like a bunch of things that they sell and I want to try everything out. Spicy chicken. So apparently their gravy is really good, so let's dip this in that. Let's dip this drumstick. Ube pie. Let's just try dipping it in gravy. Peach mango.
Everyone wants to know how I made the wallets I was selling in middle school, so here's how I did it and how you can too. I'm going to try and make this as easy as possible. The first thing you're going to need is a strip of duct tape a little longer than the length of two credit cards. This is going to be your outside wall. Now pick your color for the inside, make it the same length, and you're going to stick it right on top, but you only got one shot at it because you are not going to separate two layers of duct tape from each other. Fold over the little lip. And now you've got the first edge of your wallet finished. What we're doing next is very straightforward. You're going sticky side to sticky side over and over again. So you're gonna keep doing this until it's longer than the width of $2 bills. That is how you know you can fold it in half and safely keep your money hidden inside. After a little check, we know we're good. You could also do what I did, which was pre-cut all the strips of duct tape and kept them on my wall. Go ahead and cut off the uneven edges. This keeps things nice and smooth when we fold our wallet.
And some snails to eat. So when I was young, my dad used to bring me to lakes and small ponds like this. And we would actually go along the shore to find some snails. We'd collect a bag full of them, bring them home, purge them, and then cook and eat them. All right, let's find some more. All right, we've got dead ones here. A bunch of them are just floating around. See it closing up? I almost fell in the water a couple of times.
Ooh, jackpot.
Here's one, here's two, and here's three. Oh, four.
Ah, perfect.
Oh, there's a bunch more there too. There's like three or four more. I might be able to get to it.
Ah, perfect.
People must be thinking, what is this guy doing? Thinking I'm crazy.
Gotta be a little bit crazy to do this, right?
Alright, so let's take these home and clean them.
They've been sitting in here for about an hour and they've been pooping like crazy.
It's been 2 days and I'm feeding them carrots now. After 5 days, we got some baby snails. Look at that. All right, the snails are purged and clean. Let's cook them up. Here's the cooked one. You just poke it right by his head here, and you twist it out. I broke it open and pulled out this too. This is edible also. The tail part right here, the black part, you just take this off. You don't eat this. Oh, wow, it's so good. It was way better than I thought it'd be. It's very similar to squid. Like, as far as texture goes, and taste even. Yeah. It's like you're eating squid. Really good.
Toss this crusty dog for over an hour.
You guys 6 million people saw this, and they're saying it's the hardest of all time. Can I do it? Law enforcement seized over a dozen firearms and over 3,000 rounds of ammunition during a routine traffic stop. On Friday evening, a DPS trooper tried to conduct a stop on a gray Honda. It was traveling west on U.S. 83 near La Jolla. The driver refused, and it led to a vehicle pursuit where the driver was taken into custody. The trooper searched the car and found 16 firearms, 3,520 rounds of ammo. The firearms included high-powered, fully automatic rifles, handguns, and a 50-caliber rifle. Authorities believe the...
made us do this, and we are shocked at the results. Fill to the line with water. Gently mix and pop top. 1 hour later, 48 hours later,
notice the technique here. They're not just pushing in, but they're also pushing down and in. This is the proper technique to really get the most pus out. Plus, they're using gauze and they're wearing gloves. You do have to remove the sac, otherwise the cyst does come back, but this technique is 10 out of 10.
Hey, shoe dog, can you take care of my shoes?
You know I gotta take care of my neighborhood, especially the little kids. I get my shoe cleaner ready and pour it in my sponge. And like you guys already know, when I see the foam, I'm in my zone. This was no easy task, but if you want your shoes to last, you gotta learn the craft. This youngster just saved $150.